Material required for activity is thread, eraser, and one paper. Observation table. Let's start. Okay. Take eraser and tie it with the thread. You may take another things like a small stone or whatever thing we can tie. So you may try it with different things. Let's see how I have started it. I have taken one paper and at the middle I have taken center, and both two side of the center I have marked 5 cm length, and below also same 5 cm length I have marked. If you see side of the paper, there I have marked at 10 cm, 20 cm and 30 cm from where length of thread started, at 30 cm. So let's start the activity. Pull the eraser about 5 cm and release it. It will start oscillating. So count the number of oscillations in 10 seconds. Write your observation in observation table. Repeat it for 3 times and take average. Formula is given. Now reduce the length 20 cm and repeat the same activity. Count the number of oscillations for 10 seconds. Again repeat it for 3 times and take average number. Now reduce length 10 cm and again count the number of oscillations for 10 seconds. Repeat the same process and take average number of oscillations for 10 cm length. Write down it in observation table. Copy the table in your book. Repeat this activity with different object like big eraser, big stone. Now it's timed question. What is frequency? And question 2 is, what are the factors that frequency is depend on? Okay, try to find out the answers. Thank you.